operators on tonight's program. These fine musicians were on stage, the excellent rhythm section that I played with, and especially Priscilla for putting up with me and being such a fantastic musician for the past 3.5 years. It is absolutely a privilege to get to work with her. And she's been absolutely elemental in making this happen. I'd like to thank my outstandingly supportive family, who's come from as far as South Carolina. Much of my family's come here from Illinois, my parents, my sister. I'm not going to cry. I'm going to give a special thank you to my dad for being one of the most fantastic guidances, one of the most fantastic musicians that I've had the privilege of playing with, one of my favorite people on earth. He's my hero. Also, as well, my Eastman family, everyone in the trombone studio who's made me feel so welcome, especially Gabby, Eric, and Emily, who have just been absolutely fantastic, and so many more other friends who I have made this feel like home. I'd like to specifically thank Colleen Bayonetto and Tim Reardon for all of their support, as well as all my band directors from high school and middle school and everything for making this happen. I would not be standing on the stage if it were not for Colleen Reardon, Colleen Bayonetto now, and Tim Reardon and their fantastic guidance. And last and certainly not least, I would like to thank both Larry Zulk and Mark Kellogg. Mark, your guidance and training over the past 3.5 years has been absolutely elemental, and it cannot be overstated how much I appreciate your presence in my life as a collaborator, as a musician, as an instructor, and as a friend. So thank you. And thank you all for being here so much. This is our last little